The next questions are about colors. The first one says, how many pieces are blue? Look at your robot and count and see how many pieces on your robot are blue. Click in the box and then type your answer. Use the number keys. If none are blue, type a zero. The next one says, how many pieces are red? This one says, how many pieces are purple? And this one says, how many pieces are orange? So just click in the box and then press the number key to tell how many pieces you have that are that color.